This footage released by the Vietnamese Coast Guard shows what they say is a Chinese ship intentionally ramming a Vietnamese vessel. Officials in Hanoi said their Navy was trying to stop the Chinese from setting up an oil rig in an area that is claimed by both countries.
Maritime police and fishing protection forces have practiced extreme restraint. We will continue to hold down there and resolve all issues at sea, but all restraint has its limit. If Chinese ships continue to ram into us, we will respond with similar self-defense.
Vietnam said sailors had been injured and several boats damaged during the collisions. But China claims it's the Vietnamese who are in violation of its sovereign rights. This is the most serious incident between the two countries in years, and there are worries that more clashes could break out. Hoàng Nguyên, BBC News.